switch back to this submachine gun. Pretty close.
That had to hurt. Now you see me.
She went down.
Need some cover.
Engaging hostile. I'll tear you apart.
This should come in handy.
Nice tap damage. Looks like I have to go up here.
Keep them busy. I'll take care of this myself.
Moving to cover.
Time to die. Going down.
Morning, Jay. Enjoying today so far. How about you? Shields and armor.
Up ahead.
Oh, okay. Yeah, great. You wanna glitch out again? Right, no touch.
Up ahead.
Wait, he's got regenerating shields. Where's the... Oh, there you are.
What did you tell your friend, cousin? You're doing this for love?
Man, if I had a biotic on my team right now, I would be having such an easier time.
Gunship's back and with full shield. If I can get to the ship, I can take down the shield.
You want to get to the ship?
Watch your back.
What do you mean, get to the ship? Oh, I don't like this. Alright, we're good here.
Shot. Here we go. Down. Let's tear that thing apart. They're coming from the front. Here they come. Now you see me.
Find more mags.
There to our left.
Almost there. Swap back to pistol. Wait, is that ours? Did I win? I hope I won. Credits. That looks like a really good thumbnail image, but I can't holster my weapon. Okay.
Kasumi, if you're seeing this, it's because I'm dead. The information we found is all here. It's big, Kasumi. If the Council ever got wind of this, the Alliance could be implicated. Kasumi, I encrypted the information to keep it safe. And I uploaded the encryption key to your gray box, so no one could get the whole package. But if I'm dead, anyone knows about this, then I've made you a target, my love. I'm so sorry.
Keiji.
I know you, Kasumi. You'll want to keep these memories forever. But you don't need some neural implant to know I'll always be with you. Please, Kasumi, destroy these files. There's nothing more I can do to protect you.
I can't do that. This is all that's left.
Goodbye, Kasumi. I love you.
Is there any way we can just destroy the information?
No. Keiji's a master at encrypting files. He laced the information into his memories. You can't get one without experiencing the other.
If it's that important to you, keep it. Just make sure you're ready to live with the consequences.
Yeah, I am. I'll stay off the grid. No one will know I exist. I think I want this. Thanks, Shepard.
What? Wait, did I... Wait, I got flashbang grenade. New outfit. Locust tech damage. Level up. And 60,000 credits. Nice.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
The data you sent, if this went public. No, that's... I've already gotten that. Khalifa? I don't remember. I'm hurting myself. Oh, was this the person we rescued from the... Yeah, I remember. We stopped her from hurting herself on the Citadel Bridge in the first game. That day, doctors are helping me. I'm getting better. They put me into a special school. Say I'm doing good. Right, she was taken by sleep. This is new too. Saren. Yeah, the consort from the first game too. That one's red. That one's red. Who do I go for next? Wait, there was one more planet out here, too. Veltman. Now I can go back to the Citadel. Anything from here? Oh, I definitely can. Right, let's head back to there.
Launching probe. Probe launched. Launched.
Depleted. Next planet.
Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away.
Those spikes.
Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Away.
You don't remember it? Yeah, it's different than the first one.
Probe away.
Pretty different. Also, unlocking things and hacking has changed a lot too. Did I play this one before? Before this playthrough of Mass Effect? Yeah.
Launching probe.
I got through the entire trilogy 3 times. I love this game.
Probe launched.
Granted, it was on an Xbox 360. You never completed any game more than once? I enjoyed a game enough, I'd go back to it. Kind of why I'm gonna go back to stuff I really loved last year. Maybe Old Halo was completed a few times. No. 14 probes left.
Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched.
You're gonna have to remind me again. You got through the first one, but didn't do any of the others, right? Or is this the one you stopped on? Because of the decision you made with...
Probe launched.
No, I'm remembering it now. You made a decision with Jack or something.
Probe launched.
Spike.
Launching probe.
We do need a lot more platinum.
Away. Probe launched. Probe launched.
5 left. Oh, that's
probe away.
And or see if I can find any more high spikes. I've been watching... Well, it's kind of off topic. I've been watching so much Deathloop gameplay in the past few days.
Launching probe.
Streams have been pretty fun. But I don't know exactly what the story is supposed to be for that game. Oh, I've got two left. Were there any other planets? Oh, this one. Oh wait, there's still the red one too. Yeah, it looks pretty cool. And we've seen a lot of trailers for it. Right. They tried to get a lot of trailers out on each of the game showcases this year so far. But it looks pretty good. My take on it when it was first shown was that it was going to be a way out type game. But it doesn't seem like that at all.
Probe launched.
You remember a way out?
Fuel at one half capacity.
I don't think he did. I don't think he played that game. You're supposed to play it co-op, and these two guys are trying to break out of a prison, but they end up getting orders to take the other one down. And the screen is like split halfway down the middle vertically, and then you play with the other person, and each of the characters go on their own story that end up on opposite sides at the end of the game.
Launching probe.
So I thought Deathloop was gonna be another game like that.
Launching probe.